right, so here we have, sorry for the break, we had drawn a triangle, and as I had drawn the lines with this pen, so different pens, so we'll be doing the same print on here. So we first draw did first with the silver pen, then the marker, permanent marker. This is with ink. The highlighter, the color crayons, right, now this has not come through. With the sketch pen. Doing the X. with the graphite pencil. And last is, what do you call this? Crayola. Right. Now between the two, we can talk about different shades that we see here. In this paper, that is white, and in brown paper bag with yellow watercolor given as a background, and also drawn a triangle with the permanent marker and the lines. So to draw in different shades. Now in pencil it doesn't show, though it is graphite. Neither does the white crayon show. And otherwise it's all right. So these three things we had to really think twice, or we can do with something else also. For this is for this session now, and we will come back to you after the new year sets in. All right then, see you, bye-bye.